Okay, here goes nothing. Jade, it's Crane. Do you copy? Jade, it's Crane. Can you hear me? Damn it. All right. It's time for some local talent. Troy, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane? It's great to hear from you. What can I help you with?
Yeah, I'm in your neck of the woods now, and I'd love to put our heads together. Where can I find you?
You're here? In the Zero? Fantastic! Have you seen a pair of towers, one taller than the other, with scaffolding around them? We call that our loft. Head that way, and we'll be waiting.
Dr. Camden, do you copy? Crane here. Camden, can you hear me?
Crane? Yes, I hear you. What's going on?
In Sector Zero, is Jade with you?
No, she hasn't been able to reach me yet. And even if she does manage to get here, it won't be easy getting in. I had to barricade myself inside because of Ryze and his thugs.
You okay?
Trapped inside my lab, but safe. You coming my way?
Not yet, Doctor. First I have to find Jade and recover Zera's research.
Okay, I'll sit tight then. Not like there's anywhere for me to go. Be careful out there, Crane.
Thank you. Hey, you're Crane, right?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm Michael. Troy's waiting for you in the loft. Good to have you here, Crane.
Crane! It's a pleasure, mate. I'm Savvy. Need anything technical, I'm your man. I've almost rigged a way to break through the comm jamming. Come on, say hello to Troy.
Hey, I'm Kyle Crane. It's good to finally put a face with the voice.
You're looking for Jade Aldemir, aren't you?
Yeah. Have you seen her? I mean, you know where she is?
Jade, this is Troy. Do you copy?
Go ahead, Troy.
Jade, hey, it's Crane. Now, I know you're headed for Dr. Camden, but his clinic's surrounded by zombies and Ryze's thugs, so just let me come and help you.
Crane, stay away from me. I hear your voice, and all I can see is my brother.
Please, just hear me out, okay? Look, the thing is, the GRE hired me, right? I was supposed to find out where Ryze sent this classified file, but that doesn't matter anymore because the Ministry contacted me. Jade, they were going to firebomb the city, but I talked them into waiting because they want that research that you're carrying. Now we need to figure out some way to let them know that we've got it.
You bastard! You bastard!
Jade! Damn it.
Crane. The last time I spoke to her, she was at the university. It's due east from here. If what you just said is even a little bit true, you have to find her.
Cray, one more thing. Ryze brought some of his shock squads to Old Town. I've only been here for a few weeks, but they're doing a lot of damage. They're launching raids and terrorizing survivors at every opportunity. It seems Ryze officially ordered them to be as brutal as possible.
Yeah, he likes people to know he's in town.
They're well fortified. In addition to their headquarters, they're using two staging grounds to gather supplies. I'm told they've amassed quite a haul.
Could use some supplies.
Ah, you'd be doing us all a very big favor.
Where are the outposts?
One's in an office building, and the other is in the radio station.
Maybe I'll pay him a visit.
Some new gear.
Are you Crane? Because you look like him.
Yeah, I'm Crane. Hey, what are you doing here? Are you all alone?
My dad passed away a couple of days ago. But he taught
this
me how to survive. Listen,
I
mister.
Went to small child.
Dad left a stash for Crane. If you really are him, and you can prove it, I'll give
I'm
it
turning.
To you.
Please.
Okay, well, how can I prove I am who I say I am?
Go outside and show me how quick you are. My dad said the real Crane is faster than anybody. So try to be real quick, mister.
looking a little pale. Are you all right? I sure hope your medicine isn't well enough. You know what Rice does with guys with both full blood. I overheard somebody in your mission tell me that Rice is determined to take out this bracket.
Copy. What is it, Troy?
Savvy has an idea how to break through the radio jamming and contact the outside world. He'll be working on that while you're busy looking for Jade. I'll be in touch. And if I may make a suggestion, avoid the infected if you can, okay? They've always been dangerous, but now they're mutating into something even more deadly.
Thank you.
Hey, buddy. Have you seen a woman named Jade Aldemir? She's got long, dark hair. She's tough as nails.
Yeah, she was talking to... what's his name over there?
Thanks. Jade? Jade! Are you here?
Who are you? What do you want?
No sign of Jade. Damn it. Hey, can you help me? I'm looking for a young woman, dark hair, petite, takes no shit from anyone. Her name's Jade Aldemir.
Yes, she was here. You didn't miss her by too much. She waited around for a while with a big scowl on her face, and then took off.
God damn it, did she say where she was going?
No. But you're Crane, right? She left this for you.
It's a mirror. Why would she have left me this?
Well, I can't say for certain. But she did ask me to tell you, not again. Don't know what that's supposed to mean. Hey, one more thing.
Yeah?
You ever use a rifle out there? If you do, you should see our gunsmith, Rupert. That guy can craft a howitzer from a pop gun.
A silencer would be more useful, but where would I find him?
Well, that's the thing. He hasn't been in his workshop for a while. You might want to try his flat.
Maybe I'll do that.
Want a deal?
Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy? Jade, can you hear me? Nothing. Troy, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, I was just about to contact you. Savvy broke through the jamming and I think you better get back here. You have to see this.
Why? What do I have to see?
You have to see it for yourself. Just get back here, all right? I'm serious.
Looks pretty comfortable.
Crane! Good to see you again.
What, Spike? Holy shit, how'd you get here?
Wasn't easy. Anyway, Brecken sends his best. And listen, from now on, you can always find me here, okay? Everything I had for you in the slums, that'll all be here too, so feel free to use it.
Yeah, thanks, Spike.
No problem, pal. See you next time.
please. No more.
If you pass the fun zone, please check what's happening there.
What do you mean?
You'll hear it for yourself. Someone's calling for help. There are women and children there.
Ugh!
No matter how many times I watch it, I still can't believe it.
An internal global relief effort document surfaced today that, if verified, implicates the GRE in a far-reaching criminal conspiracy. Instead of trying to find a cure for the Haran virus, according to the file, the GRE had plans to weaponize it and sell it to the highest bidder. Worldwide backlash has...
No, skip to the important bit.
I was the last survivor left to the quarantine. I can't believe I made it out. I can't believe I'm still alive.
We mourn all those who didn't survive, but as the president said in the speech here earlier today, life is for the living. Military troops have searched for survivors all over the quarantine, but now there's no one left besides the infected. According to Colonel Tanner, once his decontamination process is finished, the infection will be completely obliterated.
The Ministry did this. They're making their excuses to the rest of the world for destroying a city.
Look, Crane, before you go charging out of here, we already had an idea of how to send a message. We were going to plant explosives in a building and set off fires in a pattern, something the zombies could never do. Trouble is, we got a runner, Michael, over to the right building, but he can't get through to the top floors. Too many biters. As much as I hate to admit it, none of the rest of us are strong enough to do this job.
Well, we've got to do something right fucking now, or you, me, Jade, and everybody else are gonna get blown to bits. I tell Michael I'm on my way, and while I'm doing that, can you get in touch with Jade? Try to get her to meet me.
You have my word.
I'll bet someone ran into a group of bandits. Ugh, someone's going to be dead soon.
Oh! never expected Haran's destiny to turn out so close to its intention. And yet, so far.
What do you mean?
Haran has always been something of an anomaly. It was originally settled in the Middle Ages, but it has always been a golden city, a center of trade and commerce. Because of that, the prevailing attitude here has consistently been one of tolerance and acceptance. People of all nationalities, ethnicities, religions, all were welcome within Haran's borders. As long as they could pay the city's taxes.
Sounds like a good thing.
You would think. And for the most part, it has been. The aborted global athletics games would have highlighted the city's diversity.
So why do you sound so down about it?
Because the outbreak has demonstrated what I fear is one of the more fundamental elements of human nature. We divide ourselves and we look for an enemy. The survivors in the tower are a diverse lot, it's true. But who are we more frightened of? The infected? Or Ryze and his army of gangsters? And Ryze himself? I'm told his men are just as varied as those of us here. And yet, he sends them against us. If old lines fade, we draw new lines.
Okay, well, thanks for that bit of inspiration.
Thank you.